今の棚橋がどれぐらいか知ることができた。
The match showed me the, my current level of wrestling.
2011年 2011, I fighted against Charlie Haas, for IWGP Heavyweight Champion. Eight years after, I'm here, Okada.There. But I can't quit. Never, never give up. Cause I have never been tired. 僕自身が今どれぐらいの状況かってことを今日知ることができた。
Today much made me.Really realize where I'm at.
だからこそ次を考えられる。
That allows me to think ahead for the next match.
本当に岡田は恐ろしい選手になった。
He has really became this such an important.
でも俺は諦めない。なぜなら、なぜなら、俺は棚橋博士だから。Thank you.
I will never, ever give up because I am 棚橋.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.